The one thing I wish I saw a little more from him is him just changing some angles. After his combination, get there. That step off after he throws something.
Especially being as Dos Santos has no legs, so he can't make that pivot, can't take those angles.
Oh!
Hit the body right to the head. Hit the body right over the top.
Wow.
Opens up.
That's him loading up the right hand. Look at that. Now the right hand is chambered, and then bang, right over the top. He smashes Dos Santos